A very good morning to all the children. Today I am going to explain you about the verb, lesson number 4, the verb. Now you already, everybody wake up in the morning. First of all, what we do? We do some exercise like jump, clap, walk, run, scratch, etc. These are the action words. So all the action words are called verbs. What do you mean by verb? Or define verb. The word which tells or show about the action done or something being done are called verbs. In short, all action or doing words are called verbs. Now already we have done before action words like dance, jump, write, play, eat, run, etc. All these are action words. So the actions done by the person are called verbs. Now here are some few examples. Rina plays with her doll. So here, come on, tell me, children, find out the action word in this sentence. Plays. Now, plays tells us the action done by Rina. Now, what action was done by Rina? Plays. So, plays is a verb. Clear? Next, Varun likes to dance on the stage. Now find out the action words in the sentence. Dances. Right? Here Varun, what does Varun likes to do? Varun likes to dance. Now the dance, Varun likes to dance. What action takes place here? Dance. So here, Varun likes to dance on the stage. Here, Varun is a person. Varun is a singular noun. It's a one person is there. So verb will come in the plural form. See, after word, verb, word, dance, I'll add s in the end. So it has become in the plural form. Now, next example, the stars twinkle at night. Now, here so many stars are there. So, here stars are things. So many stars are there. So, noun is in singular form and twinkle is in plural form. Stars are in plural form and twinkle is in singular form. So, here when the nouns are in plural form, then verbs will come in singular form. So, here what is action word? Twinkle. Twinkle is a verb. Now, some more helping verbs we are going to learn. Some helping verbs are, is, are, was, and were. All these are helping verbs. Now, is and are is used in the present tense, means today. What the action takes place today? So, it will be, what helping verb will use? Is and are with the verbs, ending with ing form. Now, is used for one person in sentence, means the action is doing or taking place or shows by a one person. Is used before the action verbs and verbs ends with the ing form. Example, cut. Now, cut is a verb. It's an action. Now, ing, t-i-n-g, I've added. So, when you are add ing in the verb form, then it's a is cutting. So it's a verb helping verbs. These are called helping verbs. Verbs ending with the ing form is called a helping verb. Before verbs, you have to write is or are. Is used for one person. Here some examples are given. Let's refer the example. My mother is cutting the vegetables. Now here, my mother is a one person. Now find out the action words in this sentence. Cutting. Cutting is a action words. Right? What mama is doing? Mama is cutting the vegetables. So, is cutting is a helping verbs. Understood, dear children? Now, can you see is used before action verb? Is. Can you see in the sentence? So, action words before helping before action words, you have to use a action helping verbs. When one person is there, then you have to use is. And when more than one person is there, then what will come? Are will come in today's action words. Now, Rani is practicing for unit test. Now, here, what Rani is doing? Rani is practicing for unit test. So, is practicing is a verb. Bali is wearing school uniform. So, you find out the action words. Wearing, very good. Is wearing is a verb. Understood? So, what Bali is doing? Bali is wearing school uniform. Now, another helping verb is are. Are is used for more than one person in the sentence. That is today. In the present actions taken by today is for more than one person. And the verbs ending with the ing form. When more than one persons are there, then we have to use the helping verb are. So here, teacher and Shreya are solving sum on the blackboard. So here, how many persons are there? Teacher and Shreya, more than one person is there. So what will come helping verb? Are will be added before action verb. Are and verbs ending with ing. So, are solving is a verb. Understood? Now, next example. Children are doing exercises on every Monday. Children, now here, so how many children are there? So many children. Children. Children is a plural form, right? Child is a singular. Child will turn into children. When so many child are there, then it will turn into plural form children. Children, so many children are there. So what you have to use helping verb? Are. So are doing. What children are doing? Exercise. So are doing is a helping verb. So here are doing is a verb. Now, next example, apples, now here thing is there, apples is a thing, but so many apples are there, so what your helping verb you will use? Are. Apples are growing on the trees. So here, what is the verb in this sentence? Are growing is a verb. Now, next helping verb is a was. Was and were. Now again two more helping verbs are there, was and were. Was is used for the one person in the past tense, means the action which was taken out taken before. Was is used before the action verbs, and it's a calendar verbs ending with a ing form. Means already the sentence will be given in the past form. So we have to use when the person or a thing is in a one, then you have to use a was. If more than one person or thing, then you have to use were. But the action was already been done. So was is was and were the form of yesterday's. Here some examples are there. The sun was rising before a child waked up. Now here the what is the action were done by the sun? Rising. Sun is rising. Was rising before a child waked up. सोने से पहले, चाइल्ड के उठने से पहले सन राइज हो गया है. तो द सन हो गया है, तो सन वॉज राइजिंग. सो वॉज इज अ पास्ट फॉर्म एंड इट इज हाउ मेनी सन इज है. ये ओनली वन सन इज है, राइट. सो वी हैव टू यूज वॉज राइजिंग बिफोर अ चाइल्ड वेक्ड अप. चिल्ड्रन के उठने से पहले सन राइज हो गया है. सो वॉज राइजिंग इज अ वर्ब. नेक्स्ट, मीना वॉज डांसिंग ग्रेसफुली. नाउ वॉट इज देयर इन दिस वर्ब? वॉज डांसिंग, हेल्पिंग वर्ब वॉज एंड एक्शन वर्ब डांस एंड इट विल बी इन द आई एन जी फॉर्म. वर्ब्स एंड्स विद द आई एन जी फॉर्म. Was dancing is a verb. Now for more than one person we use the word were. We use the word were, w-e-r-e, were. It is used for more than one person. Now children were studying English before maths. Now what were the children doing? Here studying. What before studying? English before maths. Maths के पहले उन्होंने English study कर लिया है. Understood children? Children were studying English before maths. Maths के period से पहले English period हो गया है, उन्होंने पढ़ लिया है. So were studying is a verb. So I hope that you will understood the examples with the in the form of helping verbs. Is, are, was, were. Is and are is used for in the present form, and was and were will be used in the past form, and verbs ending with the ing is there. So before verbs you have to use this, you have to add helping verb.